I'm in the backyard of Kathy's home off on Maple Avenue in Pulaski. As you can see, the water is flowing. It's probably about 4 inches deep, and it's going straight through her house, straight through the basement, into the backyard, and then flowing into the Salmon River. The Salmon River moving much faster than usual, and it will definitely continue to do so. I want to take you over here. You can see that water just flowing from her front yard into the backyard, and actually out front of her home, they have someone directing traffic because only one lane can get through Maple Avenue right now, and we do not know when that will be ending. The water out there is definitely still flowing, so if you travel down here, just be cautious. In Pulaski, Olivia Eugenio, News Channel 9.